There's no way I can get into this thing. Better leave it alone. Hey, what do you know? I guess the combination. Ah, Detective Carmen.
Everything's normal again? Thank you.
I just need something.
Reflections on the...
It...
The bar...
This must be that
kid. Don't you?
His room. Why does she seem so familiar? Huh.
Craig's Shipping Company. According to the book in Tarawea, the Dark Man is connected to a performance that Jeremy went to somewhere in New Orleans.
Inside the warehouse. The office must be upstairs.
Looks like the fog cleared up. Get down there.
What the hell was that?
Better hold on to these. Wouldn't want them to get lost. There must be a spare key to Dr. Gray's office in here somewhere. I don't have the combination for this. Or maybe Jeremy did.
It worked.
The last guest in the empty...
Dr. Gray's office, all to myself. Let's see if we can figure this guy out.
I have finished tidying up, Miss...
my room. Where's this view?
Take this much more. This has to...
And we're back here. Well, perfect time to have a look around this place. Boat's wedged itself right into the bayou. If I get the motor started, I could try reversing back into the river.
Jeremy, where are you?
There's something missing. River. This is where I caught up with them. This is what the Dark Man wanted me to revisit. But I'm still not seeing it. What am I forgetting?
There's a book missing.
What did you do?
I was just rearranging the books.
Well, come on, let's check it out. Better.
John.